What's the future of this? That's obviously a problem.
That you can keep this for 30 years.
We'll explain.
How does a DVD drive actually work?
You focus a hot laser beam on the
big floppy disks to throw out the tapes forever.
Some game producers thought, oh, well, this is neat. We put video in our games.
Right. Stick that baby in.
Slightly less hot laser beam.
Put it on a shelf 30 years later.
Drive was finally released.
Does a very good job. Uh-huh.